sick.
I can still see where the lady poked me in the nuts.
Alrighty, I'm gonna scrub your arm here for 30 seconds. I do not want you to touch it, blow on it, lick it, spit on it, anything, okay?
Spit on it.
Yes, don't do any of those. Okay, go ahead and give me a couple good squeezes. If you don't want to look, don't look now, okay?
Shh.
Hold tight. Squeeze and release every 5 to 10 seconds. You doing okay? You doing all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. And you don't have to squeeze very hard, okay? Awesome, you say. Good. I get to crank on that sometimes and backs that right out. So we don't want that to happen. Yeah, that was our little sample pouch. We take samples. Yep. Those two. And each and every time you donate, we have to draw those. It's just like a new donor each time.
So, how you feeling, man?
Pretty good. How you doing?
Good. How'd it go?
It's pretty easy. I don't got to do much work.
And you get out of class.
Yeah, so that's a side note.